AJ, we've been here for how long and what's going on?
We've been here less than 60 seconds and have a check engine light.
Excellent.
We just made it past the gatehouse.
Perfect.
I'm not super confident you're driving out of that. There's a chance you beat on it hard enough and you can back out. You're not going forward.
No.
But you might get out backwards. Depends on how hard you wanna, you know, work it.
Up higher because I rubbed on it quite a bit. There we go.
Feels bad already.
Nah, I mean,
it continues to feel bad.
It's not, yeah, I mean, we all have to get stuck sometimes.
I just don't want to bust anything up with the ice.
That's quite the excuse, big guy.
Alright, we'll try it again. Really fucking me up.
Yeah, a suck down winch would probably do you good there because you're lifting your whole front driver's just off the ground there.
Man, it'll work actually.
Yeah. I mean, you're pretty front light, so be careful.
Good way to come down off of that.
No, there wasn't. just try and hug the tree on your driver's side now. Go more driver, you can go more driver. Keep coming like that a little bit. There you go.
There you go. Well, I mean, it's a mirror. Yeah, I'm falling. Oh, I don't think that's going back on. Well, let me just... Okay. We're getting there. Honestly, just like that.
This is obstacle revenge, since he already lost his mirror on this one. I figure I might as well just hit it again. There you go. There you go. There you go. Well, you're, yeah. Okay, well. Hit it in second. Yeah, hit it in second. Thank you.
follows me closely.